Let's go.
We're all wondering why we came to Jakku. Turns out the scavengers found an Imperial droid in the wreckage. One that could be real important to the First Order.
Go, go!
Our plan was to grab the droid and fly. It's never that easy, though. We got the droid, but we've also got stormtroopers landing. Hold off the enemy at the landing pad and reactor control. And I'll try and figure a way out.
Scan the enemy.
Okay, can you hear me now? Hello? Are you there? I think my microphone was turned off. What? What does that even mean?
Reactor control room's under fire!
Guess we got a fight on our hands.
What does that even mean? Accept it. What does that even mean? I'm not interested.
This is turning into a bloodbath. Withdraw from the sector. Fall back toward the supply hole. I've got a plan. We got evac on route to get us out with the droid fighter. But it's gonna be a while. We should be able to mount a defense at the supply hole.
How old am I?
That'll buy us time.
I'm 30.
hope.
Thank you. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there.
Scan the area!
And the landing pad, moving in. Now. The end. Capture the east and west exits.
The resistance forces will crash against our barricades, and we will claim the droid at last.
New ally on site! The resistance should be afraid!
aboard ship.
Droid is ours, and I assure you, its secrets will change the galaxy.